Welcome one, welcome all. So, your host today is Rob, and the flight is to PvP with my little character here called ShadowRob. I believe he's about level 44 at the moment. And I hope you enjoy this. So, let's get cracking. Just to warn you all, if you're religiously on the Jedi side, I might switch over to Korribans Rob during this video, which then could make the title a bit untrue. But anyway, we'll see how it goes. Just being a warning because, I have an evil Sith. Exactly the same style as Shadow, just he's an assassin. So, yeah. Feet. 224 fleet, gosh. Yeah, I didn't get much sleep last night. So I'm a bit slow in the brain today. I think I had something like 3 hours sleep. Which one is that? Yeah, I know it's popped. I'm about to click it. I just want to get me out of the way. Right, okay. I'll just park myself here. Republic fleet. I can't seem to bloody talk today. I'm a bit slurry with my voice. Say things like, I'm in the Republic fleet. Right, okay. Big friendly giant. I thought we could skip the cutscene there. So, got two Linker Zestatu, and Neko Quintex, Kamina Eisenstein.
Man alert! The coastline's under attack! The Empire is trying to establish a beachhead! Air forces to the artillery emplacements! We'll need at least two to penetrate the enemy shields! They've captured a bunker of their own! Stealth is bad, and we could lose Bonova! May the first be with us! Imperial troops are on the way! Get to the artillery emplacements!
Take on one person.
We just lost the southern emplacement! Taking fire!
Do we even have players on this team?
Our bunker is taking damage! We need that artillery!
Someone would be at the other base, but now I see there isn't anyone over at that one. Right, so let's go help out here.
The place is about to collapse! Christian emplacements now with the enemy.
Hey, I have the Tiger. Nice to meet you. Playing pretty pants at the moment.
The coast is lost. Air forces retreat. They're landing an invasion force. The coast belongs to the Empire.